Hey, what's up, guys? Today, we're going to be building the ultimate baseball bat. Check it out.
Would you look at it? Just look at it. That is beautiful.
So I got Fallout 4 loaded up right now, and I always take inspiration from Fallout 4 whenever I do any weapon builds, really. So let's go into the weapon station, whatever this is called. So we got a baseball bat, right? And I was thinking, I was like, okay, I want to make the ultimate baseball bat. I've already made one out of wood, I've already made one out of aluminum, and then it hits me. Cold Steel makes polypropylene baseball bats. They're called the Cold Steel Brooklyn Smashers or whatever. They're really good. I bought two, and they are virtually indestructible. I tested them. So let's pretend that this baseball bat is made out of polypropylene, even though right now it says aluminum. So I was looking at the modifications. You have barbed, spiked, sharp, chain wrapped, and bladed. And I was looking at this and I was like, okay, spiked. Look at this. Look at this. This is something you see in a Hollywood movie. Those nails are straight as a heterosexual, and you know, you hit a zombie with it and the nails come out, they're still fine. They're not bent, they're not broken or anything like that, and they don't get stuck in the zombie's head. In actuality, they would bend, they would break, and they would get stuck in your target. And I was like, okay, no, this is out the door. I can't use spiked. And then I was looking at sharp, and I was like, what? Are you kidding me? Look at this. I know it's a video game. I know it's a video game. I'm not Scaligram. I'm not trying to, like, roast this weapon. But this, in actuality, is ridiculous. Because those razor blades, they would bend, they would wobble, they would move around. They wouldn't actually do anything. And that's just, it's ridiculous. So I was like, okay, I can't use spike or sharp, so what I ended up going with was barbed, chain wrapped, and bladed. And I put it all on one baseball bat. So now that I've attempted to explain what I was trying to do to you guys, how about you watch me build it? Let's get started. I know that someday that sun is bound to shine. Some folks can lose the blues in their heart. But when I think of you, another shower starts. Into each life, some rain must fall. But too much is falling in
When Madame Pompadour was on a ballroom floor, said all the gentlemen, obviously, the madam has the cutest personality. And think of all the books about Du Barry's looks. What was it made of? The toast of Paris. She had a well-developed personality.
What did Romeo see in Juliet, or Pierrot in Pierrette, or Jupiter in Juno?
You know. And when Salome danced and had the boys in trance, no doubt it must have been easy to see that she knew how to use her personality.
Well, and never sit on a boss's settee unless she's got a perfect personality. A girl can get somewhere in spite of stringy hair or even just a bit bored at the knees. If she can show a faultless personality.
Why are certain girls offered certain things like sable coats and wedding rings by men who wear their spats right?
That's right. So don't you say I'm smart and have the kindest heart, or what a wonderful sister I'd be.
Just tell me how you like my
personality.
Baby, you've got the cutest
personality.
Each morning, a missionary advertises with neon sign. He tells the native population that civilization is fine. And three educated savages holler from a bamboo tree.
Beep. I don't get by his honor.
That civilization is a thing for me to see.
So bongo, 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 I don't wanna leave the Congo. Oh, no, 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 no. Bingo, bango, bongle, I'm so happy in the jungle I refuse to go. Don't want no bright lights, false teeth, doorbells, landlords, I make it clear
that no matter how they coax him,
I'll stay right here. I look through a magazine the missionary's wife concealed.
Magazine? What happens?
I see how people who are civilized bung you with automobiles.
You know you can get hurt that way, Daniel?
At the movies they have got to pay many coconuts to see.
What do they see, Donnie?
Uncivilized pictures that the newsreel takes of me.
So, bongo, 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 he don't wanna leave the Congo. No, 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 no. Bingo, bango, bongo, he's so happy in the jungle he refused to go.
Don't want no penthouse, bathtub, streetcars, taxis, noise in my ear.
So no matter how they coax him,
I'll stay right here.
They hurry like savages to get aboard an iron train.
The Tringalingo Hula Humble Express.
And though it's smoky and it's crowded, they're too civilized to complain.
Aloka toho sahi mahena.
When they've got 2 weeks vacation, they hurry to vacation ground.
What do they do, Donnie?
They swim and they fish, but that's what I do all year round.
So, bongo, 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 I don't wanna leave the Congo. No, 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 no. Bingo, bango, bongo, I'm so happy in the jungle I refuse to go.
Don't want no jailhouse,
shotgun,
fish hooks,
golf club,
I got my spears.
So no matter how they coax him,
I'll stay right here.
They have things like the autumn bomb,
so I think I'll stay where I am.
Civilization, I'll stay right here.
I was walking along, minding my business, when out of an orange-colored sky,
flash, bam, alakazam,
wonderful you came by. I was humming a tune, drinking in sunshine, when out of that orange-colored view,
flash, bam, alakazam,
I got a look at you. One look and I yell timber, watch out for flying glass, cause the ceiling fell in and the bottom fell out. I went into a spin, that's why I've been shot, I've been hit.
This is it, this is it, I dig it.
I was walking along, minding my business, when love came and hit me in the eye.
Flash, bam, alligator. alakazam
out of an orange colored sky. I yell timber, watch out for flying glass, cause the ceiling fell in and the bottom fell out. I went into a spin and I started to shout, I've been hit.
This is it, I take it.
I was walking along, minding my business, when love came and hit me in the eye.
Flash, bam, alakazam,
out of an orange colored purple stripe, pretty green polka dot sky.
Flash, bam,
alakazam and goodbye. Wow, I thought love was much softer than that. What a most disturbing sound.
I love those dear hearts and gentle people who live in my hometown, because those dear hearts and gentle people will never ever let you down. They read the good book from Friday to Monday, that's how the weekend goes. I've got a dream house I'll build there one day, with picket fence and rambling rows. I feel so welcome each time that I return, that my happy heart keeps laughing like a clown. I love the dear hearts and gentle people who live and love in my hometown.
And there it is, guys, hanging up on my wall where it belongs. Don't you guys worry, I am going to test it. I just have to save up some money, because what I'm going to test it on is going to be amazing. So stick around. You don't want to miss this episode. It's going to be great. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed watching this video. I enjoyed making it. If you haven't subscribed already, you probably should, because I'm going to make some more videos like this pretty soon. So, I love you guys, but most importantly, God loves you, and Jesus loves you, and yo, have a wonderful day.
They read the good book from Friday till Monday.
Okay. What just happened?